Yay!
Everyone, Tiki May, Ice here.
See you tomorrow.
This is a three-story development of Ayalan. So both floors has 15 floors each. So the ground floor is disappeared, the disappeared deluxe room. So it can fit so three bags. And then price is... The price is 5,250 Vantik already. So... ground floor is 15 rooms, so we have 3 PWD rooms and then 12 superior deluxe.
And for us, some leisure time in the mall.
So, what we also introduced for this project is we used an RFID wristband that will serve as a key card. So, later on, I'll show you what a PWD room is. 104.
So, two configurations. One at the bottom is really good for teens. And the one at the top is good for families. So you'll see why these are the configuration.
Well, the uniform here.
So the interior design and the swimming were for track. So like you see the weights and the tablets as well. This is a utility board. Also therein you can hang stuff. Then this area also, if you push this this one there, yeah. It can fit bikes.
Nice.
It can, because one of the things that we know is that triathletes especially like to hug their bikes. So it's nice to have
security.
So this is one the regular room.
This is a room we call superior. A superior room, but it's basically good for teams. Individuals. That's why it's three beds, but it can be expansible also to another bed as well.
This is how much po?
5,250. So less than that.
Are the rules strict na dapat tatlo lang in a room?
No, you can add an additional person to buy. Yes.
So what's the maximum number of people in a room?
Four. We recommend 4 packs, but we had guests na.
It's a little bit tight lang din, sir. We try to also, similar to hotel also, we don't try.
Kung halimbawa, pinag-connect mo to Russian, tsaka iba, yung kabin ito.
We know naman na, tawag dito, especially teams, they like to flock together. So, but, typically also, just to really, regulate also and to make it safe for everyone. We try to regulate the users that are inside. So teams also like, one can use the banyo, one is taking a shower, and one is doing their toothbrush and their makeup, etc., etc. Yeah.
Right now, pwede itong i-book ngayon.
Yes!
Saan po pwede kung online?
Booking.com, Athletes House also will have its own website as well, launching this July.
Yes, this one.
So, one of the things also that we did was to partner with Sante. So, Sante is we call it a sports laboratory. But in lay terms, it's a rehab, kasi it's a gym, a training center also for a gym, and a rehab facility also. So, this is good for PWDs as well.
Oh, wow.
And, For rehabilitation
also, this is the same.
Yeah.
Ito yung
kwan. You can, this can be removed also.
Ayun, ito yun, no?
Pag naka-check-in po dito, ano yung pwede nilang gamitin ng mga amenities?
Yeah, you have free use of the gym. Then we use up the pool also in the track. Kasi yun yung may individual uses.
So, the base. Can you say this is the base of Sante Barley?
They train here, sir.
Ay, CWD na.
Ay, tama.
CWD na siya.
Para, expanded.
Ah, sideways. Pero yung the one that's gonna be built, two floor siya.
Yung canopy isn't the dark out, it's for player.
The one we ground broke today.
Yes, that's the
top. May PW, mayroong elevator for PWD sa taas, wala. Ang dito lang sila sa baba. Okay. Ilang room ang ganito?
3 rooms. 1, 2, 3.
How many rooms po dito?
30.
30.
15.
Well, show them in the open.
Okay, smile at the cam, ready, 1, 2, 3.
National development by investing in people, by investing in the Filipino. And today, we double down on this support by investing in the Filipino athletes. However, it is not enough for organizations like us to merely provide financial support. Yay! Yay! Sustainable and innovative ways to contribute to their development. This is why we have been developing programs, products, and services to meet their underserved needs. We have maximized assets, resources, and relationships available to the Ayala Group of companies in partnership with the government and the rest of the private sector.
Front with shovels and hard hats. Take some photos.